الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. رياض رزازي. Welcome you to another episode of ROC Ramadan 2017, day 25. خلاص, almost done. الودود رمضان, you know, four more days or five or more days, depending on the moon sighting. But you know what? These are the time, inshallah ta'ala, where we really, you know, need to be making a lot more efforts, you know, doubling your efforts, or even more than doubling your efforts, because this is like the final countdown. My brothers and sisters, I'm going to live, inshallah ta'ala, with, you know, a beautiful name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because all the names of Allah, they call for this beautiful name. All the names, all the 99 names or more, the names of Allah azza wa jal, call this name, the name of Allah, al-Wadud. Al-Wadud, the most affectionate. You know, we all claim that we love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in fact, He loved us before we loved Him. You know, subhanahu wa ta'ala, when He says, يُحِبُّهُمْ وَيُحِبُّونَهُ, He loves them and they love Him. So Allah Azza wa Jal, He knows, subhanahu wa ta'ala, as human beings, we cannot live, we cannot survive without this human need. And this human need is to love or be loved. We cannot live without love. We cannot live without, you know, loving or being loved. And Allah Azza wa Jal knew this, subhanahu wa ta'ala. So He called Himself Al-Wadud, the most affectionate, subhanahu wa ta'ala. A name that brings you comfort, a name that brings you also peace, a name as if a name, you know, that when you tap the shoulder of a friend, or a son, or a spouse, you know, to say, it's all right, you're all right, you'll be good, it'll be fine, you know, as if that name is doing the same thing to you, making you feel like, you know, if you think that people don't love you, or if you think that your friends are staying away from you, know that Allah loves you, subhanahu wa ta'ala. He's al-Wadud, you know. So how can we apply this name into our life? In fact, what is the difference between al-Wadud and al-Muhib? Because Allah did not call Himself al-Habib in Arabic, al-Habib, or al-Mahbub. He called Himself al-Wadud, from wood. So what is the difference between love and wood? What is the difference between love and affection? I will mention that, inshallah, in the next episode. Until then, I say, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa ta'ala.